Listen, Doc, before we get started, now you mentioned it earlier, I'm really fired up about vaccines and immunization in this country. And I mean, these shots will give you a disease and wait for your body to just fight it out. It's horrible. Listen, we never got my stepson Randy shots, and he was just happy as a peach, living his life to the fullest right up to the end when he died naturally of polio at the age of 7. I swear...
That sounds delicious.
Oh, honey, it is. It's one of my favorite recipes. Now, then we took little Randy's body outside.
Thank you.
Santa.